So hello, today I am going to the Renault Zoo. It's about 1.5 hours from Urbanie. Today is a beautiful day, but all you can see outside is snow and trees and cold and gloomy. But you really have to be careful driving because sometimes the wind is just going to cross the road and you might hit them and causes an accident. And also you also have to be careful with an elk. There's also thousands of them outside or in the wild, so that's something you have to look out to. Welcome to the Renault Zoo. Yeah, that's me. I'm trying to be cute there and fully clothed because it's really cold.